What we're gonna do right here is go back.
No good work. I'm spit on it. I don't give a fuck how many fucking millions.
Way back.
You're disgusting. You're atrocious. You're a plague. You ruin music. You ruin music. You're disgusting and evil and repulsive. And you can pay me.
When the only people that existed were troglodytes.
For your fucking fuck ugly music that I have to face on the fucking radio. Continue for the last 10 years. You mainstream disgusting musicians. You don't even deserve a title, musician. You make trash and so fucking lies. I want reparations for mental damages. I have to suffer your disgusting music. That's how I feel. I want fucking reparations for the psychological assault on their disgusting music.
Troglodytes.
And I'm not joking. I literally mean that. What I just said.
Let's take the average caveman.
Stinky money. Yeah. Surrender it. No damages for psychological damages. None for disgusting.
Listen to his.
I want reparations. You can't turn the music off. When you walk into a store, when you're at your job site, and it's just a fucking music thing. You don't have access to the radio. Yeah. You walk in somewhere, it's just playing. What are you gonna do? Nothing. Complain about it? No, nothing. Nothing you can do about it. I want reparations. I'm 20 years. I can sit for this insufferable, disgusting music.
Sometimes you get up.
Yeah, I can't turn it off.
Try to do his thing.
I don't do people. You know,
he begins to
move. I don't listen to music when I'm out there in public.
Something like this.
I don't have headphones on. I have my ears and eyes and mouth open and I want to communicate with other people. Yeah, I don't have headphones. I don't even take electronics with me at all.
Anyway.
I want reparations.
When he got tired of dancing alone,
I want damages. I feel hurt.
He looked in the mirror and said, gotta find a woman, gotta find a woman, gotta find a woman, gotta find a woman. He'd go down to the lake where all the girls would be swimming or washing clothes or something. He'd look around and just reach in and grab one. Come here. Come here. This one woman just laid there, wet.
What? Another show.
Right. He said, move.
No one's done that. Sure, that's your head.
Move. She got up. She was a big woman. Big.
How about reparations for that?
Her name was Bertha. Bertha Butt. He looked up, he said, suck it to me, 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 suck it to me. She looked down on him. She was ready to crush him, but she began to like him. She said, I'll suck it to you, daddy. He said, what? She said, I'll suck it to you, daddy. You know what he said? He started it all way back then. I ain't gonna lie to you. When she said, I'll suck it to you, daddy. He said, right on. Right on. Hot mess. Hot mess.
I don't make music, I'm not into music like that. I listen to music. And when I listen to music, you know how I do it? I figure out who's around, how much of the music do I want to hear, and then I balance like how loud I make it to ensure the number one priority that nobody else can be bothered by it. But I'm not gonna have to pay any reparations for music damages to me, because I always make sure.